Hey there guys, Milwaukee here from the Milwaukee Bedroom Studio. Want to announce sometime next week, probably around Wednesday, I'm going to be changing my channel name to The Lofted Studio Productions. Just a quick little thing I want to mention before we get started. Let's get straight into it. Last time, as you can see, we got ourselves a full set of iron armor as well as an iron sword. So that's pretty good. Today, what I want to do is, I feel like we're pretty well set, even though we have, like, hardly anything right now, so. I don't know. Something like that. I hope my audio is okay. I did not test it, but it should be alright. So today I just kind of want to do some exploring, actually. Just to be safe, whoops. Let's go ahead and just turn my volume down a little bit, just in case. And if you can't hear the audio, that's okay. It's just one episode. Done, back to game. All right, so like I said, this episode, I just want to explore. The one thing that I've always wanted to do in Minecraft is if I ever found a village, is to like connect all the buildings. Ooh, what's that building over there? I haven't checked that one out yet. It's about to get dark, I think, as well, so. Ooh, cool. Another farm-like area. These villagers' houses are really bad. I feel sorry for them. We should make them a bigger house that they can all live in. They can all congregate in one place. That'd be cool. I don't know. Where should we go first? Well, can't really go anywhere. Sun's going down. Yeah, see the way that this village spawned in here? Like the paths are all messed up and stuff. Just because of the hills and all. Well, I don't know. I guess we kill the squid for fun. Come here, Squiddy. Come here. Die. Come here. Hey, where'd you go? Oh, yeah. The one thing I did want to do. There's some clay that we found in the last episode. Whoops. Over here somewhere that I want to harvest. Tomorrow, though. Because it's getting kind of... it will be getting kind of dark. And then we can go explore. We can get that clay. All that good stuff. Sleep. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do. One of my friends got a new game. I don't remember the name of it. It's like Uncharted or something like that. I think that's the name of it. I'm not sure. But it's like, you go around, it's basically like The Walking Dead, but in a game. So basically you go around killing zombies and stuff like that. And he said that he died because of hydration. So what I was thinking would be cool is if Minecraft, just above the hunger bar there, had like a hydration level thing. I think that'd be really cool if they could actually implement that. Come on, it's close enough to night. It's dusk. What if I want to go to bed early? But yeah, I think that'd be cool if they could implement that. Mojang, if you're listening, make sure you do that in 1.11. Or whatever version comes next. I don't know. 1.11, something like that. That could be pretty cool, I think. Alright. Let's go. Well, I guess we need a shovel first. That would be helpful. Shovel. Okay, so we have stuff on me. Ah. Since we have cheats on, I want to do the, keep inventory. Wait for it. So, I want keep. I don't remember it. Oh, game rule, that's what it is. Game rule. Really? There we go, keep inventory true, I believe. There we go, just like that. Oh, huh, that's what I was doing. Getting a shovel. Iron, stick, shovel. Boom. That's how you get the shovel. Come on, sugar crane. Cane, grow, please. Grow. Oh, I also want to harvest that mossy cobble over there. We can do stuff with that. Not sure what, but we could do stuff. Go. Whoops. Oh, well, that's okay. Got to get that clay. That's all I want. Come here, my little clay balls. Is there any more under there? No, okay. A 52. I think that only makes... I don't know how much that makes, but not very much, if I remember correctly. That only makes, like, a couple blocks, which is kind of sad. Okay, there's more right here. Okay, wait, do I have any blocks on me? I do. Let's just use cobble. Build up a little platform here so that we can just kind of swim up to it. For the clay. Okay, I can't see a thing right now. Yep, there's more down there. There we go. I think... Where is it? Way down there, really? Man, it's too far down. It's too far. And I can't see a darn thing. Nor can you guys, I'm sure. You guys probably can't even see half of what I'm seeing. Up, come on, swim! Okay, I don't want to die of suffocation. Eat that, regen. There's more right here. Oh, if I had a door, what the? Why did I hear a zombie? That's not a good thing, is it? Well, it shouldn't be. I don't know, that's weird. I don't know why I just heard a zombie, but there might be a cave directly underneath here. All right, so a stack and 48 of clay, it's not too bad. Is there any more around here? Nope. Well, not that I'm seeing, at least. I don't know if you guys can see any. Probably not, but we'll see. Oh, haha, there's the cave. We'll have to explore that. Alright, well, I don't see any other stuff, so that's okay. We'll go and, grab the mossy cobble that was around here, which is really strange. I don't know if that's like a new thing now or something. That mossy cobble just like naturally spawns. But boy, is it nice. I don't know why it's here, but I think that's pretty cool. you to the guys that have been posting some nice comments on my channel on my last video and a couple other videos. Thank you so much for finding my channel and posting those nice comments. Little off-topic thing. I don't know if I'm gonna do any mod reviews. I'm not really a modsy kind of person. I mean, I don't have an issue with them. Whoa, crazy lag going on here. Oh my gosh, sorry about that frame drop there. Now those trees could be cool to build a treehouse in. As I was editing my last video, I was looking up at some trees at one point. I think it was those three, actually. I thought, hey, we should build a tree house. Like, wouldn't that be cool? That would be really neat. I don't know how much we have, but this is probably that's gonna be enough. Pick broke. Come on, stop lagging. This lag is crazy. You know, I think we should do that. I think we should gather materials and build a treehouse somewhere. Because these trees are like huge, like the bases of them are just massive. So I think we should build a treehouse. That'd be really neat. Go ahead and smelt that. And let's see. 47 moss cobble. It's good. Don't know what we'll use it for though. It's okay. So. We'll have to do more exploring, I guess, tomorrow. It's okay. It's like, I wanna see. I mean, there's probably nothing special in any of those directions, but just for fun, I want to see what's over there. It's like that way, or I don't know. I guess we could go in a direction and I guess do some night fighting while we're at it. Ooh, okay, that's cool. Whoa, okay, that's broken. I don't know why that was just like levitating there. For those of you who don't play Minecraft, Minecraft physics are really, 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 really screwed up. Like, I can't even explain how bad they are. I mean, it's not something that many people want to be fixed. But, I mean, sometimes it just gets really screwed up. I don't know why, but it just does. Whoa. Jeez, lag there. Lag. I'm just trying to get up to the top of here and see what we can see. There's lots of caves, so that's a good thing. Oh, wait. Oh, huh. I do have an iron sword. I started off with I started my video with a wood sword. A stone sword. I see lava over there in the distance. Die, piggy. See you later. Jeez. Sorry about this lag, guys. It's mostly just because of the terrain generating and stuff. Ho, ho, ho. That looks cool over there. Should go check that out. Some point. Alright, let's go. Sleep. And then we can. Whoa! Crap. Oh god. Oh god. Yep, okay, I need to eat. I need to eat. So I can regen. I don't know if you heard that zombie there, but that scared me. things are going to stop to start popping out of everywhere trying to kill me. Come on, come on, come on, let's get back home. Da, 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 da. Come on. There we go. Alright. Today will be the day we go exploring. Random little jingle. Go. Just put that in there, I guess. Okay, so we have sticks, we have iron. Should be all we need. I'm probably gonna need more of some stuff though. But, oh well, we'll go exploring anyways, and if we die, we die. Which way should we go? I want to go, let's go this way. I just feel like going this way. See, all this mossy cobble is confusing me. It looks really nice. It's a nice little part of the terrain, but it's confused. Whoa. Okay. Okay, this is nice. This is real nice, actually. Got a ravine pretty much right next to... our house. This is awesome. Alright, we'll keep that in mind. It's just over this direction. Let's see. Let's keep on going this way. Usually underground ravines are better. Ooh, there's a dog. If we get some bones, we can get a pet dog. Yes, doggy. We will tame you and it will take you back and you'll have a nice warm home. Hello, piggies. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just kind of running around. Oh, whoa. Whoa. That's neat. That's pretty cool right there. I should probably cook the meat before I eat it, but just in case. Why is there a mushroom in the tree? That is not allowed to happen. Mushrooms do not belong in trees. Man. Frame rate's not liking me today. But we're exploring. It's the exploring episode. And that's what I decided to do. Just to kind of get a sense of our... Nice. That was some really bad parkour right there. That, what you just saw, was some really bad parkour. I want to go over there. Alright, let's go. Okay, why am I losing so much health? Okay, there we go. Okay, we have lava. Nice. I hear zombies. They're probably below me. We shall climb the mountains. We shall climb the mountains. And great. I need a pick. Alright, well, let's just sit here and do that. You. Wouldn't that suck if that thing just, like, somehow flew all the way over to that lava and then just burnt?
Yeah.
That would suck. Little kind of, like, cave-like thing over there. It's just pretty cool, actually. We have a pretty nice space to work with, actually.
Yeah.
We have lots of animals, which is good. We have cows, sheep, pigs, and chicken. Chickens, pretty much all in the same spot. Which is pretty nice. I would turn up my render distance a little bit just to look around or to see farther, but that would drop my frame rate even lower. Because right now I'm only running like between low 30s and like high 50s, so. Like right now, I'm running about like 53 or so. So. Not terrific, but it works, it works. It gets you guys the content. That's a funny thing. I guess that could be a landmark. It's like our village is right over there on the bottom left-hand side of the screen there. Oh, huh. I don't want to jump down there. That is definitely not water. Wouldn't it suck if I hit control, which is sprint, and pressed forward and just ran off the edge and died? That would suck, for sure. For sure, that would suck. Of course, I'm probably gonna do that today with all these, yep, just like that, extreme hills around. It's good that we have lava around so that we can, once we get diamonds, we can make a diamond pick, and we can make some obsidian for stuff like a nether portal, which I hope to go to soon. I think I'll do some mining and stuff off camera, like later on, like I don't know, probably like later today. I'll do some mining off camera and see what I can find, and I'll show you guys the spoils at the end of it. Okay, so I think I've been here. There we go. Okay, there we go. Oh, yeah, I have been here. So we just go that way now, and we're home. And just like that. So we basically went all around there. That's pretty good, actually. So, just to kind of get a sense of what's around. Plenty of caves to explore, so probably next episode will be some cave diving. I'll do some off-camera mining beforehand. Show you guys what I got, and also do some on-camera stuff. Well, so, that should be good. Didn't really do much in this episode, just kind of explored around. Looked around for stuff. I guess, just for fun, I guess we could go hop in a cave real quick before it gets dark, mine through the night. And then, stick our head back up in the morning. Well, I think we'll explore that ravine in the next episode. I won't do that now. Just find an easy cave to hop in. Poke around there for the night. And come back out in the morning. Cave. I need a cave. Hello. So the ravine's here. We need to go find a cave around here somewhere. Man, this lag. This lag. Come on, I need to find a cave to go in. Like a decent one, too. I don't want to go too far, though. Looks like they're... Okay, you know what? I don't even know what I'm doing right now. I'm just like jumping off cliffs. I'm running around. It's almost nighttime. There's sheep in holes. Mushrooms and trees. This is a strange episode. Nothing very particular. Okay, you know what? Forget it. We're just going to go home. And go hop in a cave in the morning. Because I don't feel like finding one right now. Okay. We'll just get some more food. Because that's what seems reasonable right now. I think we can make beetroot soup. I think. Maybe. Possibly. I think so. Replant this. Dun, 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 dun. Carrots. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, what was over here? Carrots too, I think? I think so. Okay, good enough. We'll just put wheat for the rest of the way. There we go. Oh, nice. Sugarcane's growing up nice and big. That's good. Go hop in a cave in the morning. Let's see, how's that stuff going? Okay, good. There we go. So we'll have a stack and 48 bricks. I'm not sure how much that'll yield, but. Alright, cave. We need a cave to go jump in. I believe there's some in that direction. Could go back down the one we've already been in, which is that one, but I'm not going to. I'm going to find another one. There's a hole there. Nope, not going down there. There's a zombie down there. Okay, I hear another one. Okay, geez. I am, like, not... Okay, I have, like, no food right now. That's not good. I'm just running around like a blind person looking for a cave to jump in. Shouldn't I be doing something a little more productive? You know, I really should be. Well, I guess I can make some bread with the wheat that I have. Okay. 8. It's not much, but it'll do. On cave, I need you. Aha! Is this a cave? It is not a cave. Kind of is, but it's not. Okay, I feel really unproductive right now. You know what? I'm just gonna go home because I'm running around like a blind person. Okay, this is kind of neat, random little pool. Okay. Where is my home? There it is, it's over there. Right here is like our spawn point. Yeah, something like that, right around here. Oh wait, it was right here. No, was it? I don't know. I think this was our spawn point right here. The funny thing is, I don't feel like I've really built anything this episode. So, Just goes to show, when you find a village, you're pretty much set. One beetroot. And... I don't know. Is that done yet? No. I don't care. We're going to put those in there. I want to build a treehouse. So that's what we're going to do. So, I think next episode... Okay, this was a really bad episode. I really didn't do anything. I'm sorry, guys, but... I hope you enjoyed. You probably didn't, because I really did absolutely nothing this episode. Just did a little bit of exploring, and other than that, pretty much nothing else, so... We'll end on a snack here, and, hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like and subscribe, as always, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye!